venturing your little jaunt down Amnesia Lane?
You're just jealous of my rocket car.
You got me. I've always wanted to strap into that death trap.
So I've done this before, too. Then why am I still on this fucking island?
I told you. You always come around. You love
then
it here.
Then why do I wake up wanting to break the loop?
Look, I don't know why you do what you do. It's always, my head hurts. Nobody chose this. Like you ever gave a shit.
Yeah, I give a shit now.
Yeah? Keep telling yourself that.
Seeker! Our first day of chaos is here. I will begin the opening ceremony momentarily in Hangar 2 with a very special guest. Listen and witness us being reborn.
Have a nice death, Frank.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. Chaos is a... speed up.
They just let us help them.
Thank you.
unleash these monsters. Alexis, Charlie, Theo, Wenji? They're not fucking up the outside world because they're in here. They can't hurt anyone here.
I think the world can handle Charlie fucking Mon... Who am I kidding? You don't give a shit about what's out there.
But you do. Think for a minute, okay? This is a mistake.
At least I'm consistent.
Come on!
one of us, right? A visionary?
Kind of figured as much, and yeah, I know what that means.
What do you think is going to happen when you break the loop?
We're all going to get off this rock.
I'm sorry, but no. We're all going to be dead.
You don't know that.
Maybe the anomaly collapses and kills us all. Maybe there's nothing left out there but empty space. Maybe the cult that walks out of the loop is one of those other jackasses you've already run into. Or maybe midnight ticks by and the nine of us just stay
Life's
dead.
Full of maybes, Juliana. That's what makes it life.
The odds are against us.
Always are.
Thank you.
That's you.
Congrats! You killed them.
Not really.
Used to be me, sneaking a girl down here. Used to be I was the romantic.
I think.
Shit changes.
Nah, man, just looks different. You and me, we're leavers. That doesn't change.
Okay, I think I've changed.
Can't love anybody's.
We just...
Ooh, there's no fucking we.
Fia and Charlie, you think that shit's healthy?
I'm talking about you, Gold.
And I'm talking about everyone.
That's the difference. Leaver.
Who's the leaver now?
Looking forward to this.
Oh, you want to grow a beard too? Sick of this stuff.
No. Seeing you again. Talking. Face to face. As equals.
We'll have plenty of time to catch up after I break this loop.
I hope you'll hear me out.
And I hope you'll see that I'm doing this for you too.
Just watch your step at the party, Colt. We're so close.
Okay, what is it?
I sent
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon program visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys! I mean it.
Entertainment.
Whatever. All right.
What?
Ah!
Blueprint.
Good. Already got full ammo.
What?
Every single one.
Shorthand, Flamingo, Vermilion. Talking. My favorite.
In that case, are dueling pistols, vintage pieces, original oil cartridges, completely unique.
Kinda dusty.
They're museum pieces, part of history, worth preserving, like Black Reef. Please, sit.
I'd rather stand, thanks.
Did it ever occur to you that I always wake up first? So if we survive the collapse of the loop, you'll wake up with the barrel of my gun in your mouth.
Dying for real beats living like this.
You mean living with me? You hate me.
Living here, stuck in this fulfilling day.
You used to like me. You used to see this place for what it could be. Then you murdered me.
So you could have a real life without do-overs.
And I thought you were ready for answers.
Great, fine.
I get it. You've been through a lot. You finally know how to break this place, but that doesn't mean you know how to use it.
Sure I do. Target practice.
Colt.
What? Want me to write a book, paint a fucking portrait?
I want you to ask questions. About this place. About me. About the other Colts.
So I can forget the answers like everyone else.
People forget because they're bored. You're not bored, are you?
Not the word I'd use.
So stay. I'll show you incredible things.
How many times have we had this exact conversation? Is there a version of your fun that isn't us killing each other?
Hey, listen. I came here to be Eon's fucking archivist. you murdered me over and over. So, yeah, I fought back, and I learned to like it.
Every fight gets old eventually.
But you love the hunt. You started this.
Then it's on me to end it. For everyone.
You know, no one will forgive you. I won't forgive you.
It's happening.
It doesn't have to. Colt, you still have a choice. Take the pistol.
Are these antiques even gonna fire?
If you pull the trigger.
And if I don't?
Amazing things. Other worlds, other times.
Where we kill each other.
Sounds like fun. On three. One, two, three. You know, for a second you almost had me.
Here goes.
Okay, plan. What are we doing later?
Already got plans. Party, cake stand, drop Alexis in the meat grinder. You know.
Classy night. Want to get a drink after?
Like, with you?
Yeah.
I like drinking.
Yeah, you do.
Think you can keep up?
You survived the party. I'll bring the beer.
You can call me Dad if you want.
Okay. Dad.
Okay, that's
too weird.
Yeah, that's not
Yep, nope.
Uh-huh.
Dad.
Stop, please.